All right, that's us going out live, I think. Let me just double check. Yep. So let's get right back into it. We're on part three. Yes. Oh, I can't remember if I saved or not. I think I did. I hope I did. Don't know if that's the right time. We'll load it anyway, see what happens. Sorry if you were getting the blue screen there. Section 3, the corrupted land. This door's out of my way. Is that the front? Oh. Ordinary fruit knife with old stains left on it. Stains are probably from cutting fruit. Sideways. wooden head, several knives are stuck into it. Looks like a knife block. Who would use such a creepy knife block? Yeah. Switch. This is definitely part of a circuit device. It says look, but was it telling me to look at this maybe? Because I found that by looking at the word. As in water, face reflects face. So the heart of man reflects man. Mother is watching her son. Son is too scared to look at the man. The man is staring at the boy. Oh man, me? Is that a number 9 as well? 99? J9? I don't know. What's that? Sewer cover is filthy and covered with dirt and dust and grease. Oh, there's a 2. Oh, there's stuff happening, right. Was that there before? Wait. That wasn't it like that. E5? Or 3-5? Crescent number. What does that say? What about this one? Is that a number or a letter? Right. B2C3. I don't even. Oh, alright. Right. Oh my goodness. So, what is all this as well? Fluorescent symbol displayed in the middle of the plate. Beside it is a grey stained knife and fork. Symbol. Right, we'll try and match this up. I don't even know what. is this for? We'll try and match it up first anyway. Doesn't really look like it's matching up, but where would we stand to get that to all work properly? Oh, that looks close. Right. Right. So it's telling me to look from here. So the bottom four are empty. Right, so is it excellent. Cleaver that's stained with blood, the knife, and meatloaf on the table. Remind me of a horror movie plot. just answered that by accident. I guess I was probably supposed to, right, never mind. I was probably supposed to use that. But I got it right. Mother's watching her son. Son is too scared to look at the man, which he was. The man is staring at the boy. Was he? This seems to be part of a tap. Right, I know where to use that. There's a tap over here. Peaked a wee bit there, but that's fine. But Beck, head, dyke. What does that mean? Should that make sense? Beck, head, dyke. I don't even know. What is that? Empty bottles. Nothing noteworthy. What does this mean? Dear Colby, happy birthday. Hope you like this gift. Signed Mum. Inside the card there's a picture. Must be the birthday gift. A skateboard. No birthday cards with lovely pictures on it. I still don't hear it right. We still need a number for this, but what is Beck Head dike. What does that mean? Shopping list for pregnant women, 200 grams. Oranges, 150 grams of steak, 125 mils sour milk. What does that add up to? Four 4.75. So, what is 4.475? Maybe. That was wrong. Calories table, what was it? Steak and oranges and what was the other one? 200 oranges, 150 grams steak. 200 grams oranges, 250 grams steak. 125 mil sour milk. So, where's milk? Sour cream. 6 to 8. Quarter of 6 to 8. Seventeen. Aye. Right, and the steak. How much was it to? 150. So, 150. Right. Right. So I'll just get the numbers for these and then I'll add them all together. 200 grams of oranges. 200 oranges. 6. So it's 7700s. I'm just trying to add that up again. Beef steak 180, 360. It must be. Yes. Oh yeah. Expired food. Yum yum. You open the refrigerator, a strange smell comes out. It's really disgusting. Really disgusting. So what's old pizzas. Oh, I didn't know that was gonna open. Thick layer of ice is covering the freezer. Find some tools to remove the ice. Got any tools? Right, what about this number? Where are the fives? As in water, face reflects face. What's that to do with the water? What are the numbers? 2, 2, 3. What is that? One. 1, 2, 3. Five. Six. Nine. It's too many numbers. Beck, head, dyke. B. C. There's no A. B, C. No F either. Two, five, three. Head, dyke. An I. If it's an I, then it's nine. Twice. Was there a D? No, there's an E. IE. How many numbers is that? One, two, three, four, five, six, five. What does that mean then? Try it anyway. Two, three, no, two. Five, three, nine, nine. Two, five, three, nine, nine. Hope this doesn't explode if I get this wrong. Surveillance camera. Two, five, three, nine, nine. Is that not right? 25399. Maybe not. Try 235. Or maybe E, maybe that isn't an E. Is that all right? Thought that was it. Maybe if we just set that candle a bit closer. Right, let's try and figure it out. It's got to be some combination of those. I mean, maybe the nines on the. Maybe it's not a nine, maybe it's. No, it must be an I. It must be. Two, three. Maybe that isn't an E. It's like an M. Definitely an A. Let's try something else. Try five. No, two. Two, five, three. Nine, nine. Or we'll just start missing one out. Like, we'll miss out that as an E. Say that that's not an E. And it'll be 2, 3, 9, 9, 5. 2, 3, 9, 9, 5. No, because we're still counting that as. Right, anyway. Unbelievable. It doesn't make any sense. But I've done it, so I'm not going to question it. Right, so now that I know that was the answer, what are we? Let's play the music, can't we? 2, 3, 9, 9, 5. So 2, 3, B, 3. But that was the E at the end. Why not that one? Don't get it.
Everything you asked.
No need to get this worked up. I'll tell you soon enough. But first, you should take out the items from the fridge.
Do you mean that rotten thing? It looks like some kind of internal organ.
I'm sure you saw the knife and fork set on the table when you came in. Well, now you can use it. Eat it, and you'll be yet another step closer to Shirley.
I do such a thing. I will never ever eat that thing.
Mankind is quite a creature of contradiction. Never say can or cannot when you actually mean willing or unwilling. It's up to you. How important is Shirley to you? It's your decision. Now, enjoy your dinner, Matthew.
As hard as a stone and as cold as an ice. Sorry, that's bad. Is that right though? As cold as an ice. As cold as an ice. I don't have any idea how long it's been in the refrigerator. Right. Now we still have to eat it.
Thank you.
What even just that? Trophy. KSWL 0325, data lost. Unable to continue building the scenario. Error. Backtrack terminated. Dying Reborn. There might be a part 2 or a section 4 rather. But yeah, it was an alright escape the room puzzle. Well, I thought it was going to be different from what it actually was. It's kind of good. But yeah, thanks for tuning in everybody, and I'll hopefully see you again soon for some more VR games. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye. Bye. Say bye. Bye. Bye.